Hi folks, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I show you how to hard reset Samsung Galaxy A15. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. The phone must be connected to a PC or laptop using a data cable, because we cannot turn off the phone. We have to restart it by pressing the power and volume down buttons simultaneously. Press and hold power and volume down buttons. When the phone restart, press power button and volume up. When Samsung logo appear on the screen, you can let go power button. Press and hold power and volume up. In recovery mode, press the volume keys to navigate and the power key to validate. Go to wipe data factory reset and press power button. Now go to factory data reset and press power button. Select reboot system now and press power button to restart the phone. All data is deleted, including code, passwords and pattern, but hard reset don't delete Google account. Connect to a Wi-Fi network. If the phone had a Google account, you will need to enter the email address and password to activate the phone. If you forgot your Google account, you will have to look for a solution to bypass it. Thanks for watching. If this tutorial was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot to grow this channel. Have a nice day and see you on next video.